veteran player, and then coached a couple of places also in the league.
Yes, he did. Great, great individual, too.
Paul Silas.
Talk about a rebounder.
Hart looks up. Schroeder can't finish and will go the other way.
Not a bad defensive play by John Wall. Schroeder had himself what he thought was going to be a layup. And
high school's James Harden, a former client of Rob Pelinka, hit the three. That's the Lakers' first three. Houston has just one out of nine from downtown. Trying to hit their second. Harden
got so far to go out of bounds, nobody touched it. He's right up in Harden's grill here. Harden
another
knocked
deflection.
Away again. Basketball. Now the Rockets will go with Wall, Cousins, Gordon, Tate, and McLemore. And it's knocked out of bounds by the Lakers. Another basket by Talen Horton Tucker. Three-pointer. Just like that, they worked that lead up 6-0. That was a good pickup by the Lakers. Clippers have really missed him.
The tee, and it stopped the Rockets' fast break.
Harden working on Caruso now. Takes it through the middle. Good save by Harden. He's got Caruso fronting him. Harden will put up a three, and it's short.
Looking for the hook shot. They strip it right away. Harden a little out of control. Nearly ran into.
Hey, you haven't seen it before? Big deal. Harden steps back and misses.